The right light at the right time in the right quantity. This is a basic requirement for modern and flexible lighting control solutions. Hello and welcome. I would like to show you an application solution that can be used to implement this requirement in a very easy way. Whether warehouses or production halls or other large premises, for example, sport halls, shopping centers or cinemas, lighting always play an important role. And this concerns not only the lighting intensity, also, for example, the color temperature and, of course, the function. From simple on-off to dimming or time-based switching or depending on the daylight or presence, a lot of possibilities are available. The WAGO Lighting Management is a pre-programmed application solution that can easily implement these requirements. The basic idea behind this is as follows. A large area, for example a production hall, can be divided into different segments depending on its use. For example, one production area, one for the office and one for the storage. Each segment can be configured individually by assigning the sensors and luminaires to the segment. And then you could select for each segment the desired function. Also, changes of use or room modification can be implemented very easy by reconfiguration of the luminaires or sensors. The WAGO Lighting Management is installed on a PFC 200 via I/O modules or communication interfaces. Several sensors or actuators like luminaires could be connected to the system. Luminaires and sensors, for example, via a DALI line, luminaires via digital outputs, push buttons via digital inputs, or also an ocean, a wireless technology, or also KineX. For the visualization and operating of the system, there's a separate user interface which runs also on tablets, touch panels, and also smartphones. Also, the connection to higher level systems or management stations is possible. I would now like to give you a little insight into the configuration and visualization interface. You see already the login screen. I just do the login. You see here this application software, which is structured in several areas. One area for general file and project settings, one area for the functionality, one area for the inputs, for the outputs, and also diagnostics. Usually, if you configure a new project, you start with the inputs and outputs, and finally, you will assign a function to the segments. Therefore, let's have a little look into the inputs first. Here you can see that we have already three devices configured, two multisensors, DALI multisensors for presence and brightness, and one push button for push button coupler. In case of a new configuration, you could start the addressing and all sensors which are connected to the DALI line will appear in this list. After that, you can give each sensor a name and you can assign the sensor to a segment. The application supports also an ocean wireless. You see, there is already one device configured with four rockers. You can again assign a name to each rocker and you could assign each rocker to a segment. At this point, I would like to show you how easy it is to teach in a new device, a new in-ocean device, such a push button. Therefore, you press the teach in button, double click on the device, and you see a new line appears on the surface. You can type in a name and you can assign the new device to a segment. So it's really very easy. With a few mouse clicks, it's done. The application provides also the possibility to connect devices via digital inputs and also via KineX. Also, a scheduler is available. You can select between weekly, special days or public holidays. You can select the days and also the switching times. After that, each scheduler can be given a name and the scheduler will be assigned to a segment. Same situation with color temperature curves. there we have the possibility to define for each hour of the day an individual value for the color temperature. And here again, each curve can be given a name and we assign the curve to a segment. Now the outputs. The outputs will be configured in the same way. There are two possibilities, via DALI and via digital outputs. You can see that there are already some luminaires configured here. Also here, in case of a new configuration, you will start the push button and all connected luminaires will be listed here. You can assign a name to each luminaire and assign the luminaire to the segment. After the configuration of the inputs and the outputs, you will be able to define the functionality. Therefore, we switch to the tab functionality. You can select a segment and a functionality for this segment. Different types of switching, dimming, and also constant light control, for example. Depending on which function you select, a graphic here on the right side of the screen will illuminate the functionality in detail. Now we have configured inputs, outputs, and functions, and our configuration is ready. I would like to show you now how easy it is to realize a reconfiguration. Let's imagine that we have a big production hall and there are new machines, for example, and there is a need to divide this big area in two smaller areas. Therefore, we will switch to the tab Outputs. We select two luminaires. You see that there are six luminaires assigned to the big production hall. Now we select two of them and assign them to a new segment. After that, we need to start the grouping functionality. That is important to transfer this grouping information to the DALI electronic control gears. That takes a while and now it's done. After that, we will switch to the inputs, select our DALI area where we have a push button with two rockers, and we can use one of the rocker to switch the new segment form. After that, we will switch to the function area. We select the segment, the new segment, and we can define a functionality for this new segment, for example, dimming. The reconfiguration is ready now. And you can see it's very easy. With only a few mouse clicks, it's possible to reconfigure a configuration during the system is running. Now, I would like to show you the visualization. I mentioned at the beginning that there is a separate interface for the visualization and operating of the system. Here, you see a visualization with a floor plan in the background, and you are able to position small widgets on this floor plan to switch on, switch off the lighting, and you will get also back some basic status information. For a more detailed view, you can switch to another view, to an area view, where you see here three different rooms with some more information. For example, sliders for a set point or some additional push buttons to call up a scene, for example. Another view is a single room view, where you have only the information of one room, which makes, for example, sense if there is a touch panel installed in the room and you want to visualize only this room on the touch panel. For the configuration of this visualization, a wizard is available, which guides you step by step through the configuration process. The WAGO Lighting Management is a pre-programmed application which can be used to implement such functionalities very easy. A large area will be divided in several segments. Sensors, actuators could be assigned to the different segments. And finally, you can select a functionality for each segment. So the concept is very flexible and it's possible to realize a lot of different applications. And that in a very easy and efficient way, according to the motto, configuration instead of programming. Thank you very much.